Hello, good day. Yet another true talk. That you have enemies, that you have haters, people are mocking you, they are gossiping you, is an evidence that you are of substance, that you are a person of significance. Don't get bothered that you have a clique, a group of haters, a group of mockers, a clique of enemies ganging against you. Their ganging against you is a testimonial of the fact that you are a person of significance. You are a person of substance. Don't cry about it. Don't bother about it. Only look inward. Look inward, build your substance. Grow your significance. That's all I have to say to you. Grow your significance. Don't worry yourself about them. Their hate, their enmity, the bad blood or the bad belly in them will take care of them, will handle them. Just grow in your significance. Don't forget, be a person of impact. Thank you. My name is John Timbri. I am simply rejuvenated. Have a nice day.